Let's just hope that the ration book has none of the qualities of that proverbial phoenix. Sir Winston was given a very cordial reception at a press luncheon while in Washington, and he was obviously in first-rate form.
Mr. Chairman, your excellencies... I'll be careful to leave out my lord, mustn't I? Ladies and gentlemen, I should be very glad to answer questions. In your communique, you spoke of blazing friendship between our two countries. What is the temperature of that friendship now?
He was referring to a wartime communique from Quebec.
What is the temperature of that friendship now?
Normal.
The center court.